Today is also the city of Reno's Pumpkin Plunge, where families were encouraged to bob for the pumpkins of their choice. Attendees had the choice to jump into the Northwest Reno Pool's floating pumpkin patch, participate in a scavenger hunt, and paint their pumpkins. The city had 100 pumpkins up for grabs for local kids and families to take home and carve. We'll have a closer look into the event tonight on 2 News at 11.